Там грас.
Вони грас тіо фокус кен рейн.
Там грас around this part of the beach and some over there. And all around the beach also we can see some grass.
Подей на ганна. Але коли ти ганна. So
more than the grass in the beach, it is the grass that is around it that will make the ball swing. And you see the distribution of the grass, I think if we keep the shine on the left part of the ball, I think that will help much more than keeping the shine on the right part.
I see. So will the pitch help the spinners or the fast bowlers?
Initially, it will help the spinners.
Okay,
but as time go on and the cracks begin to appear,
like this, cadigals,
the ant holes, because you need to give the ant some time to make this type of cracks.
Okay,
they start work very late in the morning, so I think by now they should have started work. So in around 2 hours of time. We would
will come up, pass will come out of the ground.
Okay, thank you very much. So we are ready for the toss.
Which is heads with this thing?
This tail? This head. Queen, yes.
Tail to this.
No, batting or bowling?
Batting.
So the Sri Lanka team will bowl first.
Bowl first, yes.
So
this looks like a good pitch to bowl first.
Okay. But you lost.
So what would you have done if you had won the toss?
I would bowl first.
Would have. So no harm done, right?
Yeah.
So we will do them, na?
Sri Lanka team. You shall prefer to chase the toss.
Yes. Sri Lanka is a good chasers. Yes.
So have a nice game.
Ram.
So what do you think about today's match and the
pitch? What do you think about the good toss to win?
Seems to be really dry.
Okay.
And I hope it is a good batting pitch. And today's match, I think, is going to be very interesting. We also got some capable players. And you guys are all professional players indeed, so let's hope for a best game.
Yes, we just came back from the IPL yesterday, so we are a bit tired, but let's see.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good luck.
We don't.
Yeah,